Now, we've been given the latest weather forecast for the evening, and the forecaster predicts that the rest of the night